God only wants you to know of his existence and to live a morally righteous life. Whether you have the desire or need to worship, God is governed by your own free will.